Welcome back to the shop, guys. So we got another order that we're doing here. This is another bolt action pin kit. This one comes out of our shop as well. It's another Don't Tread On Me on a wooden looking background. So it's a pretty neat looking little setup. We're gonna go ahead and get this one started. Thanks again, Fab, for the order. And I hope you enjoy. We got it cut down to what we're looking for. Now we're going to begin the sanding process. Looking good there. There again, if you've seen any of our videos, I do like to do the cross sanding. Going into the wet sanding, starting at 320 grit here. Okay. All right, so we're through the main grits of sandpaper here. There again, a little sidestep that I like to do is I introduce a micro mesh pad to it. It seems to just help me out a little bit. And we're going to go through the 3M sandpaper here. Two more grits of this Zona paper. Put on a little bit of plastic polish now. Turn up the RPMs. Looks like we got a nice shine. Yeah, looks good. Can't see any lines in it at all. So we'll take this off, get it ready for assembly. I just got the tip pressed in. So there we go, there's the finished pin. Don't tread on me with the snake on a wood grain background. So I hope you enjoy it, Fab. A little under 10 minutes, complete pin. If you have any questions or anything like that, feel free to reach out to me and we'll see you on the next video.